And this is a little, a special service that we're doing. And we want to also ask you, if you want to today, that we're having a great meal after in the fellowship hall. You're more than welcome to stay when we're done. And if you like some things that you see here today, you can watch it again on YouTube, because everything that we do is on NSBSDA. And it's our pleasure to have the young Cajun bring you scripture today.
Okay, so now, other people, now you must turn to Matthew 28, verses 1 through 9, and say the amen already.
Matthew
28, verses 1 through 9. Now, after the Sabbath, and the first day of the week began to dawn, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary came to see the tomb. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven, came to roll back the stone from the door, and sat on it. His countenance was like lightning. His clothing was white as snow. And the guards shook with fear of him, and he came like dead men. And the angel answered and said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know you seek Jesus, who is crucified. He is not here. He is risen." And he said, Come see the place where the Lord laid. And go quickly and tell his disciples, he has risen from the dead, and indeed you'll see him going before you into Galilee. There you will see him. Behold, I have told you. So they went out quickly from the tomb with fear and great joy, and said, and ran to bring his disciples word. And as they went to tell the disciples, behold, Jesus met them, saying, "Rejoice."
Amen.
So they came to him at his feet and worshipped him.